Derek, great ride on Jolie Roger to beat favorite Rob Jewell. Was it planned to move closer to Rob Jewell at the 400 meters mark and get closer to the leader to be able to beat him?
You know, when you studied the form, there was only one horse with pace in the race, which was Jolly Roger. The stable left it all up to me, which makes my job a lot easier to make decisions in a race without being left to strict instructions. They told me, go out, we're paying you to ride the races, go ride the race you have to ride. When he came out quite nicely, I thought, instead of sitting back and giving Rob Jewell 3-4 lengths, let me get closer to him. I think I actually won the race at around 1,000 metres. As soon as Rama tried to give him a breather, I went towards him, and then Rob Jewell started pulling. So it helped my horse a lot, and my horse has really come on this year. We watched a couple of his races last year. He never looked like he was moving too nice. So we worked on him, and we did a lot of work with him, and I'm happy with his win.
And Captain Swarovski ran sixth, more than 1 length behind the winner Bariton. What are the reasons of his bad run from the gelding?
Yeah, I put a line through it. I mean, he stumbled out the gates. And then after that, everything that could go wrong in a race went wrong. He got caught 4 wide up the hill. I tried to come back. Then he got done again. Just before we came into the home straight over the road, I wanted to go in. The horse of Rama's came in front of me. I had to go out. And when I went out, he went out as well and took me 5 wide. So the run has to be put a line through it. It wasn't his performance at all. He's a nice horse, and he'll come back very strong.
And what explained the poor performance of Midnight Man?
There's no explanation. He lost the race behind the pens. He gets himself so worked up, nervous, sweating, shaking, rearing. I mean, he just really needs to calm down and relax. Also, we tried to ride him a bit different. I jumped and I bounced to be handy. He looks like he prefers to come from behind, and I'm learning the stable, so we just have to move forward.
And Derek, some new horses at your stable. A few words about the new one, Philosopher.
Nice horse. He's coming along quite nicely. They're all backwards. They're all very behind everyone else's new horses. Mr. Pedro is not hard on his horses, which is really nice. It's a long season, so we're preparing them for bigger and better things. So, as I said, he's a nice horse, but he's nowhere near ready.
And any horse you have ridden Tuesday morning and you really think will run a cracker next time?
Yeah, this morning quite a few of my horses worked all right. For me, Chosen Dash has been putting up some good gallops back at home. His timing's been very good. And I think he's a changed horse this year, and he'll run a good race on Saturday.